focused on building your wealth, serious research capabilities, and a lineup of mutual funds and ETFs that we believe are just plain enviable.
Welcome back. How's life?
After seeing my Fidelity portfolio, I couldn't be better.
Do what over 1.5 million Canadians have already done. Let Fidelity Investments help you make the most of your hard-earned money.
You're watching CTV News Channel.
As the diplomatic push for a peaceful solution to the crisis in Ukraine continues, the military in Ukraine is making plans in case Russia invades. NBC's Matt Bradley has details.
You know, as this country braces for war, and I have to remind you that there is not a feeling of panic here, and that actually the official stance from the government is still that they think that Putin will not invade Ukraine. Nevertheless, there are preparations, some preparations that are being done on a quiet basis. And I've been speaking with some former defense officials and military analysts, and they're telling me that the most viable option for defense, in case the Russians do invade, won't be to try to defeat the Russian military, which is thought to be the second most powerful military in the world.
Did you miss me all day? Okay.